Almost all the shooting since the announcement of the provisional ceasefire has been in Andersonstown, one of the Roman Catholic strongholds in the city. Firing carried on sporadically throughout the night and morning, but the main gun battle began at lunchtime. In just 70 minutes, 700 rounds were fired at troops and army posts in and around Lenadoon Avenue. The army returned fire on a number of occasions and are claiming to have hit at least 10 snipers without sustaining any casualties themselves.